rub my back? Help me rub my back. Ooh, that feels so good.
Later.
Good for you. That was. Well, we know we have a non-preferred up there. Chunk there, and I don't want to take it away from them, so I'll see what happens here. We'll have to get the M&M out of there. I also don't want him to think that just because my hands are in the mix that it's going to take it away. So sometimes I'll just put my hands in like that and let him know that my hands over here are okay. Most kids are used to when the hands come in, the thing's going to be taken away. That's okay. All good. He's good. He's good. Let's do. Actually, I want to change one of them because it didn't work really well. Back rub is definitely not a motivator for him. Let's see what I might want to use. It's right here. Book. Let's do book. Spider. but he likes to move around. Keep your hands. Look at him just grabbing at this before I take him. He just wants those M&Ms. RJ's gonna have